Billy Nungesser is running for lieutenant governor, but can we trust him? His own parish council didn't trust him, repeatedly suing him for violating state and local laws on budgeting and conflict of interest. And Nungesser said he was on our side against BP, but he was taking money from both BP and FEMA the whole time. How can we trust Billy Nungesser to be our lieutenant governor? We can't. Paid for by Clean Government for Louisiana.